you all. My name is M. Lakshmi Sarosh. I am studying 9th class. Driven is talent school. Kotta Gudam Times.
Now, geometrical proof of x minus y whole square. First, we take a square of side x. Of side x. And subtract and take the length of y. Take y. I am making it into three parts. Take y. And we get here x minus y, and this is the side of x because it is a square, so it will be the y, and this will be the x minus y. By seeing that, we can understand that this is the rectangle and this is also the rectangle. So y, we know that area of the rectangle equal to length into breadth. So breadth equal to y, length equal to x minus y. So the area will be x minus y into y. And as this, as same as this rectangle, where x minus y, area of this rectangle equal to x minus y into y. And this is a square of side y. So, area of a square, area of the square equal to s square, means side into side. So, y into y, y square. So, here, this is a square. So, we get x minus y, x minus y. So, the area of this is x minus y whole square. To get this area, so x minus y whole square as the area, we need to subtract these all areas. So, by removing, we get x minus y whole square. This is the square. So, hence proved. After the calculation, x minus y whole square equal to by calculating we get x square minus 2xy plus y square. Thank you to my math teacher and school management and my parents. Thank you.